Hello student, how are you? I hope you all are fine at home. In previous classes, we already discussed all the topics of whole number. In this class, we will discuss some question answer of this chapter. Okay. First one is fill in the blanks. Fill in the blanks. The additive identity for whole number is dash. The additive identity for whole number is dash. What is the additive identity of whole number? That is zero. Why zero is the additive identity? Because if we add zero with any number, that number does not lose its identity. That's why zero is called identity element or additive identity. Okay. Next question: the whole number which cannot be used as divisor. Whole number which cannot be used as divisor. कौन सा whole number जो कि divisor नहीं होता है? देखो. 15 डिवाइडेड इसे अगर क्या होता तो हम नहीं लिख सकते जीरो. इन प्रीवियस क्लासेस वी ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड जीरो नेवर बी ए डिवाइजर. दैट्स व्हाई आंसर आवर आंसर विल बी जीरो. ओके. होल नंबर आर नॉट कम्यूटेटिव अंडर डैश एंड डैश. होल नंबर आर नॉट कम्यूटेटिव अंडर डैश एंड डैश. होल नंबर किस किस का कम्यूटेटिव नहीं होता है? एडिशन का होता है कि नहीं? देखो 2 प्लस 3 इज इक्वल टू 3 प्लस 2. यस ये होता है. सब्ट्रैक्शन मल्टीप्लिकेशन 2 इंटू 3 दैट इज 3 इंटू 2 होता है. बट इन सब्ट्रैक्शन 2 इंटू 3 नॉट इक्वल टू 3 माइनस 2 माइनस 3 नॉट इक्वल टू 3 माइनस 2. और इन डिवीजन 2 डिवाइडेड बाय 3 नॉट इक्वल टू 3 डिवाइडेड बाय 2. दिस इज नॉट सेटिस्फाई कम्यूटेटिव प्रॉपर्टी. दैट्स व्हाई होल नंबर आर नॉट कम्यूटेटिव अंडर सब्ट्रैक्शन एंड डिवीजन. सब्ट्रैक्शन एंड डिवीजन. द प्रोडक्ट ऑफ 15 इंटू 81 इंटू 34 इंटू 0 इक्वल टू डैश. लुक एट हियर. इफ वी मल्टीप्लाई दिस इंटू दिस इंटू दिस इंटू दिस इट मे बी लेंथी. वी नो दैट इफ वी मल्टीप्लाई जीरो विथ एनी नंबर द नंबर बिकम जीरो. Okay, what is our answer? That is 0. 537 into 15 equal to dash into 537. Look at here. Multiplication is commutative. That's why A into B equal to B into A. That's why 537 into 15 equal to 15 into 537. Yes or no? Look at here. 7 into 3 plus 5 equal to 7 into 3 plus 7 into dash. This is our distributive property. 7 into 3 plus 5 equals 7 into 3 plus 7 into 5. 7 into 3 plus 7 into 5. Okay. This is our distributive property. Which property here we use? Distributive property. Distributive property. Okay. Look at here. 8 divided by 8 minus 275 divided by 275. In previous classes, we already discussed if we divide a number by itself, we will get 1. It means if we divide A by A, we will get 1. That's why A divided by A equal to 1 minus 275 divided by 275 that is equal to 1. That is equal to 0. Understand? In next question, 39 plus 201 plus 18 equal to 39 plus 201 plus dash. Look at here. We know that addition is associative. Addition is associative. That's why if we change the grouping, also we get same result. If we associate any two number and add, we'll get same number. That's why 39 plus 201 plus 18 plus 39 plus 200 that plus 18. This is our answer. Question is, find the value of the following using suitable property. Question is, 46 into 982 plus 27 into 982 minus 58 into 982 minus 15 into 982. Okay. Question is given like look at here. In everywhere there is 982 multiplied plus 982 982 982 using distributive property,
using distributive property, distributive property, what will your answer? 982 will be comma. Remain 46 plus क्या क्या बच गया देखो 27 माइनस 58 माइनस 50 ओके
नाउ सॉल्व दिस वन 982 इनटू 46 प्लस 27 हाउ मच एंड सेपरेटली 46 प्लस 27 दैट इज
एड हियर 46 प्लस 27 दैट इज 1373 माइनस 58 डू माइनस 58 माइनस 15 डू एन माइनस 15 दैट इक्वल टू 0 इनटू 0
दैट इज इक्वल टू 982 इनटू 0 इक्वल टू 0 Now we will discuss another question. Our next question is 957 into 10 into 583 minus 483 into 9570. Look at here, there is no common. You can't take common here. That's why you thought, check what is given here. Look at this. If we multiply 10 with 957, we will get 9570. Or not? That is, if we multiply this, we will get 9570 into 583 minus 483 into 9570. Or not? Now, look at here. Now 9570 is common in both, or not? Common or not? Now we take common.
Into 583, then minus symbol, or this is distributive property. Distributive property.
Look at here. Now solve this one. 9570 into 583 minus 483. That is equal to 100. Or not? Now, this is simple.
9570. Here 2 zeros. We put 2 zeros in that.
Okay. This is become 957,000. Okay? How simple it is. If we use distributive property, our answer will be comes easily. Or not? This is our answer. I hope you understood better what I taught today, what we discussed today. That's all about today's class. Thank you.